does too. I love grappling. Nice hustle. Come on, Middleborough. In the field house. I gotta go all the way to the left.
Thank you. coach of the work team has to teach you how to be compact. Yeah. When the game starts 2 minutes, you see the opponent is a little faster than you, you drop and observe them. The coach needs to teach you that. Yeah.
Yeah, you guys are really good.
Yeah, so he needs to.
Crispy.
He needs to allow them to stay compact. You know, play two on top, all the other rest drop. Pass the ball, and then guess what? You see these guys will get hungry when they come. You can kick the ball in the net behind them.
But, right.